and they're off. Mythical Event hits the ground running. Tactical Candy is showing good speed, and here's Wild Azel running from the rail. Wild Azel already in front at the end of a half furlong. Wild Azel out to the front from Mythical Event. Favorite Ocean Current right there, well spotted, running in third from Guiding Star, next in fourth. The Grand Tactical Candy, Miss Connie Sue. 7 lengths adrift from Wild Azel as they move past the half-mile pole. Then comes Lucky Lou. Farther back is Pure Grain, and Swept Gold is running in ninth. The opening quarter, 21-4 going into the far turn. Wild Azel and Donnie Mesh leads 3 furlongs out. Wild Azel from Mythical Event and Ocean Current alongside that, with Guiding Star now beating a steady retreat and passed by Miss Connie Sue. Tactical Candy wide throughout, then comes Swept Gold, Pure Grade, and farther back in the field as they turn for home. Half mile and 44-4 in the final furlong and a half. And Wild Azel led soon after the start. Wild Azel in front of Ocean Current toward the rail. Mythical Event now under pressure. Swept Gold from out of the backfield. Miss Connie Sue and Tactical Candy. Wild Azel almost home. Swept Gold is coming with a long run, but time ticking away. Wild Azel. Wild Azel for Scott Blasi and Donnie Mesh. Wild Azel from Swept Gold. Farther back, Ocean Current. Miss Connie Sue and Tactical Candy was next.